now I'm filming on the Sony ZV-E10, and it's great because it's kind of like a good vlogging camera, and we're about to be on a go. So the nice thing about this is it's time to go, because I just got a text from my boss that Lonnie Walker is about to be shooting at Alvernia, so we're about to go get some pictures and clips of him, and we're going to try to just maybe meet him too if he's not too busy, but we'll go from there. So let's get it going. Whew, goddamn, that's bright. What's going on, guys? So right now I'm in the gym with Lonnie Walker. He's shooting behind me. It's pretty sick. They're getting some good work in, kind of just balling right now. And I'm taking some pictures and videos, so I'll include that after this, but right now just working on a little shooting drill with three. And yeah, it's pretty dope. First NBA player I ever got to film shoot. So let's get it. Who knew I would make it this far? They hated, they never believe me. Yeah, I would never drop the ball. I know I make it look easy. Yeah, Mayweather with the defense. I don't care what a critic got to say. I got him picking up the pieces. That of me, you really playing with your life. I'm about to come and run it all back. I'm the new era, about to snap back. You ain't fitting for it because you all cap like. Hold up. I shoot my shot, wait, hold up. I'm really about to run this, go up. You know it's all net when it go up. Ain't got no other plans, you don't need to understand. Ayy, we on overtime, you don't need to understand. Ayy, you just show them how to do it when you don't know what to say. Tell me how you plan to win if you plan to play the same. Moving fast, already gone, yeah, but you bringing me back. Try to double cross me, dog, just let me relax. Stop pursuing
getting the workout in.
Too strong.
Yeah, I'm scared of that shit.
Can never let up even if you had enough. Hey, this ain't for the faint of heart.
There you have it. The Los Angeles Laker himself, Lonnie Walker. So I had a great time at the shoot. He was a really cool dude, him and all his boys. They were really getting some good workout in, as you can see in the video. I think we got some funny moments, we got some serious moments, we got some hoops. That's all we really care about. So next I'm gonna show you the video that I really focused on. And I really was just focusing on what I could do and kind of further my skills. So let me know in the comments what you think I could have done better, what you really liked about it, and just whatever you feeling about the video. So I'm gonna play that next. Yeah, let me know what you guys think. You could also see it on my Instagram, Logan McGinley _7, or at McGinley's Media. So make sure you follow both of those on Instagram for some more takes. Hopefully I can shoot new videos for any NBA players, any pro athletes, maybe NFL. Shout out Saquon Barkley, let me know. But yeah, let me know what you think, guys. I'll catch you on the next video.
Came a long way, man. We just came a long way. We sitting on top of this shit. This shit can go one of two ways. This shit can go up. It can go down. Either way, nigga, I'm prepared. Feel me?